Omicron rat wreaks havoc on e-commerce using an unused date. Hello and welcome to PureVPN's weekly update, Cyber Time. My name is Kristen. Protect your digital rights with PureVPN. Researchers have discovered a new RAT, remote access Trojan, for Linux systems that use stealth tactics that have never before been seen. The malicious activity of this new malware is concealed by scheduling it for February 31st, a date that does not exist. This stealthy malware can bypass any browser-based security solution and steal server-side data from e-commerce websites by deploying online payment skimmers on Linux servers. In addition, it's important to point out that CronRat's capabilities pose a serious threat to Linux e-commerce servers. Since the attackers used the unsecured internal server of online retailers, SANSEC has recommended security professionals consider the entire attack surface. Researchers have come up with a brand new approach to detect malware, a specially crafted RAT client that intercepts commands, but this has led them to find another stealthy RAT. Further details are still pending. That's it for the week. We'll see you with a new update in cyberspace. Till then, stay protected, stay connected, keep using PureVPN.